miles of Mexico City sewer. Smell better than this.
Insta-kill.
Do not be shy, muertos. You have something for you. Fight to my last bullet, but I would much rather get more ammo and keep fighting.
Bonus points.
Even the forces of darkness smile upon the end.
What can I say?
Okay, Phantasma, I am all out of bullets. Hey, I thought we had a deal. Where is my ammo, eh? Believe me, it's better this way. You were simply too ugly to live. Out of bullets. Bueno, I must demonstrate my other talents. And that, bestias, is why you always count your bullets. Not that you use guns. Gracias a Dios. Ah, the shotgun, when she kicks and belches fire. There are few things more satisfying.
Show them no mercy.
Let's show the crowd a good time, shall we? We must be doing something right. They are sending more big guys. Lo siento, Jumping Bean. Your jumping days are over.
Ammo.
Amor. Is it coincidence that they sound so much alike? strange, tiny man.
Double points.
Something about it. Fancy. I cannot put my finger. His personality may be mere, but the little cabron can fight. Looks like it's time for the Mexican axe dance again. No, wait, no applause. Just throw insta-kills. And now you have seen the last. Just kidding. It would be a crime to cover my face. The sniper rifle is beautiful, do not get me wrong. But beautiful things can often get a man killed. Oh, I am not very happy about this, eh? So many legs. Those pinchers. Why am I touching it? What was he shouting, eh? I cannot understand. It's true, plain. Madre! If this disgusting creature can do that, I will suppress the need to vomit. Ah, another butcher comes to trim Diego's perfect hair! I think not. I guess this is a thumbs down. Thank you. is the view down there, eh? Am I left holding the baby, eh?
That was it. Hyperbole. There is no...
Bye-bye!
Give up, Monstro! I am sure if you keep trying, you will finally get me!
Ooh, he has quite a sting, no?
Someone please wake me from this nightmare. Every time we fight that thing, I just imagine it in high heels and... No, well, it still scares the crap out of me. I could gun you down all day, bestias! It's what I believe. Ven acá, carnicero! I am the finest piece of beefcake you will ever try to butcher! Sunlight is the best medicine. Gato muerto! If I run out of ammo and die, won't I just wake back up in that cave? Ugh, honestly, when was the last time you brushed your teeth? I should really ask Shaw for his medical license. I sense you're ready, my scepter. Well, you want a fight? You just got one! I could not allow you to continue embarrassing yourself like this. Sad end to your existence. But to be fair, your entire existence was sad.
Test their faith!
Here I am, forces of darkness! Impress me!
Nine lives, eh?
I do not think so. I have seen a weapon called a boomerang. He flies much like your axe. Not that it would save you from me. How many of these gladiators are there? Was this a gladiator school? If I run out of bullets, perhaps I should pick up a spear. Nope, today is a bullet kind of
max ammo.
Max ammo. Mass massacre. Sorry to squeeze you, Devil Scorpion. Please, do not squirt out babies, eh? I once made love on a tiger skin rock. It smelled better than these beasts, I assure you. Comes to trim Diego's perfect hair! I think not.
Bonus points.
Enough! Never enough!
Hear that? Oh, I almost dropped it. That would be very, very bad. When I was a boy, I wanted to be a lion tamer. I take it all back now. Yes, my jumping, stabbing amigo. Come to Diego and kill me. Finally, I'm getting stronger. Like what you see? I'm not surprised! Nerve Castile beats blind rage every time. Anyone else need a light? Just scream and I will get to you. Whose helmet's covering my side?
Just kidding. It would be a crime to cover my face.
Once more, I got distracted and forgot to count my bullets.
Carpenter.
Now, those barriers are as flimsy as El Presidente's promises. Live! bullet, but I would much rather get more ammo and keep fighting. Weapon should not be empty so soon. There must be some mistake.
They did not have such weapons during this era. Not that I am complaining.
Out of ammo.
Not to worry. Phantasma will take care of me. We have a special bond. I think.
This one seemed furious at me.
I wonder, did I do something in past life?
If I run out of ammo and die, won't I just wake back up in that cave? I suppose if Phantasma is too busy, I will buy my own ammo.
Nearly out of ammo. Not to worry. Phantasma will take care of me. We have a special bond. I think.
If I run out of bullets, perhaps I should pick up a spear. Nope, today is a bullets kind of day. It is embarrassing that I must resort to purchasing ammo. Normally, Phantasma is more helpful. Scepter of Ra is fully charged. Out of bullets. Bueno, I must demonstrate my other talents.
When buying a weapon from a wall is the most normal part of your day, you know your day is going to be interesting.
I think I smell my hair burning. No! Say it's not so!
Double points.
No applause. Just throw money. I'd rather get more ammo and keep fighting.